Yes, today I'm doing two DIYs. The first one is a honeycomb, a chandelier. It's really simple to make and will quickly brighten up your house. The next DIY I'm doing is a flower vase. It's again an easy DIY and I hope you enjoy doing that too. And my last is, as this is the festive season, and so decorating diwas is a must, and so that's the last day I'm going to do today. So let's get started and I'm going to see you at the end of the video. For the honeycomb tutorial, you will need A4 size paper for the measurement and colored A4 size paper. I'm using a pink and a white Fevistick. You could draw 5 equidistant lines. Cut the white and the pink paper in A4 size paper in half, and now all you have to do is place the paper on these lines that we have created exactly in the center, and with the help of a glue stick, start with the blue lines. Take one more white paper, stick it over, and now draw a line over the brown ones. Alternating the same process with 2 whites and 1 pink. I'm using 1 pink. You can use any color of paper you want. For the flower vase DIY, you would need plastic bottle. I am using a Coca-Cola bottle. Some used CDs, scissors, and a cutter. Start by cutting the bottle. Lightly. product, and this is how it looks. Thanks for watching.